Good morning. It is Monday, May the 28th, and we're going to Hollywood Videos. Nope, Hollywood Videos is a store. Hollywood Studios. Misty's still a little bit asleep. And oh yeah, I took the Dramamine. Dang it, that Dramamine always messes me up first thing in the morning. Maybe I'll get an outfit of the day so you can see everybody's shirts once we're all partnered up. And then meet up with the crew at Hollywood Studios. We'll see y'all then. So we are waiting in line. We're the first in line because we let the last bus skip because there was standing room only, and I'm not trying to stand and shaking back and forth this morning until the Dramamine gets good and kicked in. So we're hoping to get a seat on the next bus, which should be here any minute. And then we're going to meet up at Hollywood. Oh, and I figured out a neat trick to my backpack. Look, it's got little thumb straps, so you can pull it. And then you let it go. Boop. Easy release. Took me a whole 24 hours to figure that out. I'm feeling pretty proud. Did really good packing this morning. Only forgot the poncho, but I did have an umbrella in my defense. But Alondria, as backup, got the poncho. And I, as backup, remembered her fan. So we did pretty good this morning. We're killing it. We're killing it on a Monday. Happy holidays. Happy Memorial Day. On that bus.
Hey, there's our crew.
Oh, we found our crew. Squad goals! Squad goals! Squad goals! Everybody loves them at Misty. Hot dogs. Look, you got a little fan. Neat. So glad we found y'all. Just in time for photos. Look at us, killing it. You did? That was a good plan. Because that way, if y'all get tired, y'all can just sit down. Look, it's Fantasia Mickey. It's your Aunt Misty's favorite.
The future ex-husband, if you had to choose one of those as your favorite, which was it?
Probably yours.
Oh! He's my soulmate.
There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, that again was a promotion for the Funniest Citizen of Hollywood competition. That'll be at 2:30 today on Sunset Boulevard in front of the Sweet Spell Shop. Be there or we'll just talk about you.
Green, there we go. That's where I get welcome in, ladies. Just had to make it to mine.
I'll take one person right over here.
Hold there, nice and gentle.
Right here, Cliff. Put your finger on it. Got it. Hey, come on. Okay, there you go. We did it! Excuse me! We made it in time! First up, Star Tours. We're right in front of a fan. You may not be able to hear me at all. Watch where you're going though. Don't hit everybody.
You too. I forgot to use the overlay.
That's a little huge.
I did too.
Well, now that's
okay.
Going to be on YouTube forever, Mimo.
Hey, I got 4 kids ready. 3 dresses.
It's what you get when you're 42. You get smart enough to find Star Tours.
Where do we park in my
He's stuck with the stroller.
I don't know. Let's go up there and see.
Misty.
Where are we going?
I'm leaving you.
Star Wars.
Oh, okay.
Misty, I'm leaving you.
No, don't leave me. Our first fast pass is for Star Tours.
Mine matches yours.
Standby line's only 20 minutes, but we should go right on through. I don't think I can film very much inside, but I do want to get this Imperial Walker. I want to get this.
I gotta go to the back.
Oh, wait. Bathroom break. Anybody else need to squeeze a little out? Oh, squeeze a little out.
No.
They going to the restroom?
Yeah. You know what? I want some more. Yeah, there's gonna be a show in like 10 minutes.
Look at that battle damage.
Battle damage! Look at the Ewok village! You don't even know what an Ewok is! Everybody scan!
All passengers traveling with younglings may board at this time. We will begin general boarding in just a few minutes. Thank you.
What is it now, Otto? Motivator? What's wrong with a hyperdrive motivator? Well, fix it and hurry.
It's humid.
Make sure they're careful. We had a whole head of hair pulled out.
Uh oh.
Make sure they're careful with their hair. It's gonna hurt.
First little disaster. So Frozen, sing along. We're gonna sit down. No rain so far. Just humid. you up later. Who are we fixing to see? Kaylee, Chloe, who are we fixing to see?
Anna and Elsa.
Anna and Elsa.
Let's watch it, everybody.
Let's look at the watch icicles, it, everybody.
A Frozen sing-along celebration. Join in a fun storytelling and sing-along, capturing the best of Frozen moments. For the safety of others during our presentation, we ask you to refrain from smoking, eating, drinking, and flash photography. We encourage photos and recording, but please do not obstruct the view of those around you with your smart devices. And please feel free to sing along at the top of your lungs. Thank you.
First time in forever, Elsa and I will be celebrating the Arendelle Festival.
Yay!
Oh, I'm Anna. Princess Anna.
Princess Anna, everybody!
Oh, thank you! Oh, now I'm honored to introduce to you the Royal Historians of Arendelle.
Hey, everybody, I'm Aria!
And I am Sir Eric.
Oh. Oh. When were you knighted?
Fine, just Eric.
Oh, well, thank you, just Eric. Oh, and what better way to celebrate Arendelle than for the Royal Historians to share the story of our kingdom, oh, and our queen, which just happens to be my sister, Queen Elsa.
Queen Elsa! Where's Queen Elsa?
I've been waiting so long for this moment.
I don't know. Have any of you, seen my sister?
No.
Well, she's about, so tall, blonde, kind of keeps to herself. Oh yeah, she's these really weird icy snow powers. Pew pew! No. Oh, I know. Hey Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Yeah, that never really works.
No.
Oh my. What are we going to do? It's almost time for the Arendelle Festival and Elsa's missing.
Princess, we...
And everyone's already here. It's almost as bad as that blizzard.
No, it wasn't that either.
Well, then how do you want to begin?
It was a beautiful day in the kingdom of Arendelle.
Oh, of course, our number two sisters who loved each other very much.
Princess Elsa and Princess Anna.
Now, Princess Elsa was different. She was born with special powers.
Magical powers that created snow and ice on a love plane in Elsa's magical snow.
Until one horrible day when Elsa built a giant snow monster.
Whoa, 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 you're jumping ahead again. Back it up. No, this is where Elsa hits Anna with her powers. Freezing her head.
Right, so her parents, the king and queen, rushed Anna to the help of the trolls. And if you're not familiar with trolls, well, consider yourself lucky, because they are mischievous little creatures with strange magic. I never liked them, frankly. Especially after one of them rolled over my toe. The pain and the hurting.
Focus. Grandpa, the king of the trolls, fixed Anna's head, but removed all of it.
I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Right. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in the zone. 'Cause for the first time in
snow glows white on the mountain tonight, a footprint to receive. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I'd try.
Not necessary. Anna was wondering if you had seen Elsa. It's almost time for the Arendelle Festival.
No, not that I can recall.
No, I think we'd remember seeing the Queen of Arendelle.
Do me a favor, keep an eye out for her.
Rightio, Mr. Reindeer King.
It's just Kristoff.
Hey! Where's Finn? We almost didn't recognize you without him.
Well, he found himself some carrots. And, you know, I couldn't help but overhear your story.
Well, we couldn't help but oversmell you. Oh. Seriously, dude, people are going to start thinking you're the reindeer.
I kind of helped out a lot. Without my help, Princess Anna would have never made it to the North Mountain.
Oh, besides, you like her.
Yeah, kissy, blah, 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 blah. Why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Hi, Kristoff!
Hello again.
Have you found your sister yet? Well, we're still kind of looking for her.
It looks like you're holding hands to me. Whoa, this is weird. Like, what's happening now?
It's getting cold in here, but that can only mean one thing.
Why, so? Then we can feel it over here and back.
Your Majesty!
Hey, I'm so glad you're here. Oh, the royal historians have been telling our story.
Thank you. And that was a very good story you told. Though the ending felt strange.
Well, Olaf did help a lot.
Anna, you saved our whole kingdom. You saved your sister and yourself.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart.
You're my sister, Elsa. I love you.
Aww.
Excuse me, Queen Elsa. The citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land did an excellent job singing our Arendelle anthem.
Yeah, it's almost as if they'd heard the songs before.
That's wonderful. You make all of Arendelle very proud.
They will never close again.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Eric, you Aria. The